We're walking early morning here in Vienna, Austria. So if you observe, they have very wide pedestrian as well as bike lane. Yung pedestrian nila, bike lane, is as wide as yung road. In fact, i-add mo yung side ng kabilang pedestrian sa bike lane, it's double. No? Double than the main road. Ibig sabihin yung priority nila dito, pedestrian. No? Pedestrian. Tsaka yung mga nagbibisikleta. Okay, tingnan natin dito. We're looking for kung bukas na yung kanila. Yung drugstore. I saw last night while walking here. May parang may drugstore eh. Dito we had our snacks dito, no? Sa bench na to. Very comfy. It's in the sidewalk, but kung gusto mong magpahinga, okay siya. Yan ba yung may letter A? Is that letter A? Whew, sarap mag-jogging kasi sobrang lamig lang talaga. Super, super lamig. Yan. This is the yung station, no? Dito kami bumaba, going to our Airbnb. So the Airbnb is just 100 or 200 meters away. So very accessible. This one, is it open? Ito yung drugstore, oh. They call Apoteke. Apoteke. Let us see if this is open. No? This area. This one is the yung train station here. Let us see kung open. Wala pa. Close pa siya. Parang open ata. Where's the entrance here? I think here.